Tensions boil over on a Metro Vancouver bus as a passenger refuses to follow the rules requiring riders to wear a mask. This, the latest example of confrontations happening in British Columbia as some people ignore the law and the scientific evidence that wearing a mask can help reduce the spread of COVID-19. And good evening, Mi Zheng is off tonight on a day when BC has once again shattered the record for new COVID-19 cases. Lower mainland transit operators are calling for more police officers to ride the system to prevent confrontations and violence over the issue of masks. As CTV's Amata Gahi reports, TransLink is also toughening up its policy.
I said to stay on the bus till you put a mask on.
It's difficult to see exactly why it led to this.
We don't know. For 4 months we've been wearing masks on the bus.
But what appears to be a dispute over passengers wearing a mask on a Metro Vancouver bus forced this driver to get angry.
It did get heated.
But it speaks to a larger issue that really our members are concerned out there.
And now the union says their bus drivers need police on board to help. A mask policy is a brand new part of the job, and worrying about it being followed is something they never were trained for.
No one's been here before. Tensions are high. And really, at the end of the day, we're all just trying to do the best job we can.
So we take the safety of our customers and staff very seriously. It's the top priority. These people are hired to drive buses. They're not hired to police the population.
On Friday, TransLink extended its policy, asking passengers to now wear a mask even when they're waiting at the bus shelter.
If you're not wearing a mask and you are not exempt from doing so, you will get fined. I mean, we do have teams out there of transit police touring the system looking for people doing that. They will approach you. They will have a conversation with you.
It's estimated 90% of people are already wearing masks on transit, and those who don't can now be fined $230.
They usually get called out for it. I think if you're like interacting with people, you should have your mask on.
It's just for like the safety of others.
Now, as for that video, TransLink today saying that they are investigating and have identified the driver, and they will be speaking to him to try to figure out exactly what happened before that passenger pressed record. Amata Gahi, CTV News, Coquitlam.